Well, let's do some easy stuff. Ron, you play the spoons. Have you got some spoons with you? Ron is a gentleman playing his chest here. You can see a great, well, it's not even, it's like a washboard, isn't it? This will be kind of nice if we can, we'll do Shine on Harvest Moon with spoons, because it's a spooning song, right? And moon, June, and spooning and so on. Seems appropriate song. And G, let's do this, we'll do a couple songs in G. Moon and June song. Dr. Jim plays the trombone, but he's also got a harmonica, and we're going to do the song Edelweiss, nice and quietly so we can hear it. Let's see. And then we can sing it maybe second time through. Some other something else dramatic like that, the Happy Wanderer.
Thank you.
great. Roll on the table, doing the punctuation there, that's great.
Jesus said to me, shorter than a meter and a quarter. I know I'd like to keep her, but I really can't afford her. Has anybody seen my gal? She wears short little skirts, she likes to flirt. She makes me dream of sweet desserts. Has anybody seen my gal? She weighs 50 kilograms, has beautiful gams. Her figure is neat. She's petite, 7 meter feet. Her kind of love just can't be beat. But can she strut, shake her butt? She can drive you off your nut. Has anybody seen my gal?
Thank you.